I am at the ultimate leadership camp in Malaysia. This was a camp which was conducted by resources. I had some great learnings. As you know and you follow me, I've been writing on leadership for a long time. But this was a different and a very amazing experience for me. I had never thought that leadership also can be systemized. One of the most important learnings for me from the camp were leadership can be made a system. It's a 10-step process that Harv Eker teaches. I had some great learnings. Out of some of them, I'm very soon going to share through a video on Facebook. Let me promise you, leadership can be made as a system, and the learnings of this workshop are going to change lots of lives around. It was a beautiful experience. I recommend everyone to attend this program. You can go to Success Gyan and check with Surendran for the program. When is it happening next? Generally, it happens say in 4 to 5 years time. It's a beautiful program to attend. Success Gyan has been doing a lot of programs of Harv Eker in India, and I've done some of these programs. And believe me, guys, these are life changing programs. Okay, guys, I'm taking off from Malaysia, enjoying myself at the leadership camp. We've had 16 hours days, and it's been tiring, but it's been really wonderful, and it's been a great experience where I've been pushed out of the comfort zone, and I've been told that comfort zone is the killing zone, and to end this killing zone and live the life I'm really born to live. Thank you very much. I'm taking your leave now to enjoy what's happening. I'm going to show you some visuals of what's happening here at the leadership camp. Stay tuned for my new updates, and stay tuned for some great learnings which I've taken back from the workshop. It's been a great experience, and I've really enjoyed. I'm going inside and just showing you some of the visuals. It's 12 o'clock here in Malaysia, and we're still going on. Look at this. Yeah? Thank you.